Yo, what's up, you street sportsman, man? Back with a banger. Today, we have got Future featuring Metro Boomin and Kendrick Lamar, and the song is called Like That. This is the audio. This is number one trending. I was requested this, man, but anyways, man, who you guys? Drop a like, subscribe, and yeah, man, let's hop right into this banger, man. Let's get it. Hey, y'all, we got the vid right here, man. Future, Metro Boomin and Kendrick Lamar, Like That. Let's get into it. Let's go. Hey, by the way, I heard this was a diss track. I don't know who he dissing. I heard it was, you know, man, let's hop into it. Let's see who he diss. I think I heard it was a diss track, though. It's gonna get copyrighted, but screw it. Sticking to the code, all these holes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make up pussy niggas told, ain't gonna make up at least. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. They start off smooth, okay. They start off smooth. Hey, let's get into it again. I think this is just a song, bro. I don't think he diss anybody, bro. I don't know. I think this is Metro Boomin, bro. Because this don't sound like... I don't listen to Metro Boomin like that, but... I don't know who this is rapping right now. Let me know in the comments. Hey, this is pretty tough, though. Hey, this is definitely Future, I think. These niggas talking out of their neck, don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. I did not know Kendrick Lamar was gonna come out right now, bro. I don't even think Future finished the verse. Hey, let's hop into it, man. Let's see what you guys say. I think it was him that dissed, bro, but let's see. The money, power, respect, the last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies for the check. I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Hey, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but can I be legit? No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this. The first person shooter, I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This many melt if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with a stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, bum. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlive my jack. Nigga, bum. Did he? Hey, comment down below if he just dissed him and I didn't catch it. I can't tell. Thank you.
Bro, this beat is like so like smooth, bro. Dude, I don't understand what they're trying to say because I don't listen to like new like music, but I don't understand what they're saying. Like, tell me what like this is about, cause I don't understand. I think they're spitting for sure, bro, but I don't know exactly like. You know what I'm saying? What they're saying, like, what they're trying to, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think there's no story to this, bro. I don't think there's no, like, story to this whatsoever, bro. Hey, y'all, man, that's gonna wrap up this reaction, man. I had no clue, like, what they're trying. I don't know what they meant in the song. I don't know if they're, like, telling, like, what they're trying to like say like about the people. I don't even with the Kendrick Lamar verse, bro. I don't even know like if he, you know what I'm saying, like what he meant. Like, I don't know if he dissed them for real or not, bro. Like, let me know, man. I think I heard it, but I missed it at the same time, bro. I don't understand. Anyways, man, hope you guys drop a like, subscribe if you're on this channel, man. And yeah, peace.